Hello, Tony Vera TV News. This gentleman was waiting for his girlfriend to arrive, and the arrival was at Tom Bradley International Terminal. And normally the LAX security officers let you stay there and wait for your passengers a few minutes. When they come back, they'll tell you to circle the airport. This man allegedly was yelling and screaming at the LAX security officer, and she wrote him a ticket, and he grabbed the ticket and touched her by grabbing the ticket and tore it up, and that's battery. So he was arrested for battery, and it was something that he shouldn't have did. My observation of it, I got there late. He was actually playing Tony Soprano, a tough guy, showing off in front of his girlfriend. So when you're at an airport, you know, you really can't park that long in front of a terminal. You have to circle the airport and time it with your passenger. She can call you and tell you, I'm coming out right now, then you pick her up. But arguing with the LAX security officer and tearing up the ticket, you made a big scene. You might get out in a couple hours, yeah, but it's going to be on your record, and you're going to be very embarrassed in front of your girlfriend. So all you guys out there that want to be macho, this is the wrong way to do it. So let's hope he learned his lesson. He'll be taken to LAPD Pacific Division for booking, for battery, and that's about it. You know, this is like hold your temper, people. They're not that bad here, the LAX security officers. I've seen them give celebrities breaks, but they'll tell a celebrity or the driver of the car to circle the airport. Here's the video.